Honorable Jimmy Akena is not a genuinely elected party president of the UPC, and as such, he does not have the mandate to transact any business for and on behalf of the UPC.
To answer these people who say that Jimmy Akena is not president-elect, allow me to refer you to the Constitution.